a great tragedy. We commiserate with the people of the United States, with the families who lost their loved ones, with the wounded. It's a crime that we condemn in the strongest possible terms, because we in Afghanistan suffer from it daily and for a long time. So we are with the American people on this.
Do you know anything about the parents? These are Afghanis who came to the United States in the 1980s. He was born in New York 29 years ago.
No, we don't know. We just know, learned this morning that he was born to Afghan parents in the United States and raised here.
What would motivate, from your perspective as a Muslim, what would motivate someone like this to go out and pledge allegiance to ISIS, the Islamic State?
Well, it's not necessarily a Muslim, non-Muslim question. If you were born in Afghanistan and raised in war there, it would have been a different matter. But he was born in the U.S., raised in the U.S., educated here. So if there's any influence on him by ISIS, we should look at it from a U.S. perspective and the social environment here. Whatever it is, ISIS or his own inclinations or sickness, we condemn it.